waiting season, if you will. Tell me, would you rather be? I can hardly see the moon, hope we'll get there pretty soon. Trying so hard to release you out of the misery.
This is your club?
Yeah.
You can't hold on to me. Forgive me for letting you down. Forgive me for letting you down again. I guess I'm not strong enough right now.
We're from two different worlds, Emery. So anyone can join. Are you okay?
They will finally feel the flames, flames that run down through my veins.
We may be from two different worlds, but in some ways we're still the same. And now you're laughing at me.
No, I'm not.
There are a lot of good people out there.
Well, I've only met one. She would never do anything like that.
How much do you even know about her?
She could be a Red Hawk too. Humans can't be trusted.
Emery has been our biggest supporter since day one.
I know you didn't want me in the sector because you thought it was too risky.
Where's your guard?
He's downstairs waiting.
And that's where you should be, with your guard and his gun.
Dude, you need to relax.
Was I talking to you?
It's fine. We're leaving. I know you wanted me to leave the carnival because you thought I was in danger.
Emery, you need to leave.
You really want to sweep a girl off your feet.
I think you could be in danger.
What are you talking about? But here I am.
You're here, safe, because I protected you.
Ever since you showed up, you know that.
It's hard letting go. I'm finally at peace, but it feels wrong.
And anything that comes between us, we can take it on.
What about Grace? I think we both know what this is really about. You, being a fraud. I have something you want.
Do you think that's what I want?
Do you think it doesn't kill me every time I have to walk away from you?
You want to head inside? I'm sure Lucas's party's still going on.
Can't. For a few. Still, it's nice to see you.
Darkness becomes me, but I'm alright.
Give you everything.
Wherever that wish you.
Just not now.
I will be there too.
Emery, Grayson's been lying to you this whole time.
Don't say that. We have been through so much. We can get through this.
Roman, I know.
There's nothing that I take back. But it's hard to say there's nothing I regret. Cause when I sing you shout, I breathe, I walk.
You sure you're ready for this?
I am. Are you?
Whatever it takes. That's what you said, right? Hey, I'm gonna let it go.
Do whatever it takes to trust Grayson. I need your help. It's Julia.
No, I'm trying to follow Terry. I cannot be in two places at once.
Roman, it's important.
What? If she has Julia's blood. I wasn't myself today. Terry drugged me with an Atrian herb called Fatal.
What's going on? Slow down.
I just want you so bad.
Okay, you need to cool off.
Mardi Gras.